Next time. Kick off my shoes, relax and play, and spend it for the whole joint, cause I like to get the whole point. Music is everything to me, I refuse to rock the piece, cause you my favorite MC. All I want is what you were asking me. High quality in some definition. Wonder why we bootleg like it's prohibition. It's difficult, it's dismission. I got suspicions that your ears to the street when we whispering. Are you listening? Listening, I took your listening. LP to DC, where some youngins gave me the LD on how it should be. Make sure the beat knock till the trunk pop, and everybody pause when you cruise down the block. Roll down your window and they ask what you playing, but don't nobody care what you saying. That's what they told me, y'all.
Hey, yo, this is a message for our people chasing Benjamins with real rhymes and skills they believe in it. Keeping them jack teams rolling like Michelin. It don't matter cause niggas ain't listening. They ain't listening, they thinking about their Timberland. They say the shit we talk about ain't interesting. We got a better chance of blowing up in Switzerland. Holla if you hear it cause niggas ain't listening.
Yeah, one little killer, little brother about to set this off.
Music was my sanctuary, so I take a long listen to hip-hop, living out my life in songs, wishing my parents I could get along with them. So I would go inside my room and dig deep within the strong rhythms. Back when Fresh was the word and Raw was on Prism, Marley on the boards plus Kane was long living. She rapping Ace, spitting murderous, bought Long Live the Kane, sat down and learned every word of it. Sneaking my Walkman in the home room, listen for punchlines, delivery, and cadences. But nowadays, it's like niggas wanna play with it. They hear some good shit, but don't stop to savor it. Like, one night, we was out in my whip with some broads, just chilling, playing demos and shit. Asked them how I sounded rocking the mic. One chick told me all she listened to was beats. Thank God for Nike, trying to get it pressed on vinyl. Cause motherfuckers buy your CD, but turn around, don't even know your song title. Like, track 2 is hot, but track 6 is long. Ain't even listening, I'm hoping I get too young.
This is a message for our people chasing Benjamins with real rhymes and skills they believe in it. Keeping them dad teams rolling like Michelin. It don't matter cause niggas ain't listening.
They ain't listening, they thinking about them Timberlands.
They say the shit we talk about ain't interesting.
One, we got a better chance of blowing up in Switzerland.
Hey yo, they go that bullshit again.
Man,
Asparagus, rosary chips, we all my nice niggas.
The vengeance, you Harlem C's, tasting brown sugars. And you thought that it would never happen.
Thought that it would never happen. My clever rapping keeps my celery grown. Judy Jackson up in Elroy's, thought he was home. With the gold bond, armor all fatigues on. Rosie in the pantry with Velma and Shaggy, getting a lean on.
Yeah, he's sweeter than the Willie Hutch track, hitting them high notes. And Alice Keaton always fronting like he high post. Screaming on the scene when he flipping the script. Tony Danza love to play it celibate.
Ripping rhymes for the hell of it. Check all these bitches on my soul glow city. Walking around with Madagascar titties. Imported for my cold train. Leave your elephant niggas your peace, your bond. The sky be purple and orange.
Taking the ass proof for charge.
Yo, what the?
Man, hey, yo,
what
hey, the what the fuck are you doing,
I
though?
I can't read this shit. The fuck, this shit don't make sense, yo.
Nigga, that ain't the way we prep, man. You been kicking out shit all goddamn night, though,
I mean,
man.
It don't make sense right now, though.
That
yo.
Shit, man, that shit sound bad, man.
I mean, your shit sound bad, too, nigga. I mean,
I know, but I'm saying, but niggas, man, you know what, nigga. Niggas want that hot shit, nigga.
Man, niggas don't give a fuck about no lyrics no more. Niggas want the fucking hook anyway, man.
This yeah, word, we can make this shit hot.
Just kick the motherfucking hook.
Just bring that hook back, yo.
Make me hot, word up.
Hey, yo. Come on. This is a message for our people chasing Benjamins with real rhymes and skills they believe in it. Keeping them jack tapes rolling like Michelin. It don't matter cause niggas ain't listening. They ain't listening, they thinking about their Timberland.
They say the shit we talk about ain't interesting.
We got a better chance of blowing up in Switzerland. Holla if you hear it cause niggas ain't listening.
future of hip-hop music.
WJLR, Justice League Radio, on your FM dial. What's going on? It's yours truly, Tickle on the Rap Gigolo, holding it down on the graveyard ship. Straight 3-6 action for all y'all. Midnight, maneuverers and marauders and all that. Probably I'm creeping on your girl, I need to cut that out. But yo, just keep it locked, I'm about to bounce. Stay tuned, coming up next, my man Sean Don, the back twister, holding it down for the morning drive. Holding it down for y'all morning madness style. So yo, just keep in touch, stay up, peace. Keep listening to WJLR, we represent the real and not the fake. Peace.